Honoring those who made the ultimate sacrifice. Three-day event at Cache Creek Casino expected to raise thousands for the families of fallen officers.
KCRA 3's Leticia Daz is live in Yolo County with a look at this event. Good morning, Leticia.
Well, good morning. Lots happening out here at Cache Creek Casino. In fact, dozens of celebrities are coming together to help raise more than $100,000 for the families of these fallen officers. And there's a big golf classic kicking off here shortly. And I'm here now with Adrian Quintero to tell us a little bit more about what you have in store for the hundreds of people that are coming out here today.
Well, absolutely. And this is a three-day tournament. We have all kinds of stuff going on for the celebrities. Anybody can come out next year. We are sold out this year, obviously. So what it is we're helping out the Widows and Orphans Fund and also the 1199 Foundation. We're trying to raise as much money as possible, but those funds not only go to the fallen officers and the employees of CHP, but we're also raising money for local charities as well. We have celebrity golfers for every foursome. We have caddies out here, so it's going to be an exciting day for us, and we're looking forward to it. This is our second annual year, and we're hoping to make it bigger and better every year.
And I'm sure it was pretty easy to get the celebrities to come out here and help you with this really important cause.
Absolutely. It was either get a ticket or come to the golf classic, so obviously for us it was easy to sell. Obviously our department, we work very closely with all these celebrities, and we make sure we get the information out as best as possible.
So. And we're showing a Maserati here shortly, and that's because you get that if you get a hole-in-one.
Well, actually, the first black one is actually mine, so so I'm hoping to win that one. We also have Harley motorcycles we're giving away, pick a truck. So each par three has a hole-in-one, the availability to actually win a car, so we're excited about that as well.
Okay, and tell me a little bit more of what to expect with the tribute that's happening at 10 this morning.
Well, obviously for us, it's a memorial, so we want to make sure we honor those individuals that have laid down their life while they're doing their job, and it's part of the what we're trying to do is to make sure that we're honoring them and their families, and we have the families coming out as well as everything that we have, all the tools and stuff, so we can make sure that they are represented well.
Definitely. We hope you raise $100,000. It looks like you have a huge crowd coming out here this morning. We know that Teo and Jacqueline are going to be out here as well, so we hope that you also get the hole-in-one, reporting live from Cache Creek Casino. We'll keep you aware.
That'll happen. Yeah, Maserati in my future. And we should say, too, Tamara Berg's doing it. We're actually the
And Del Rogers will be out
there. Del Rogers out there, too, so it's going to be an awesome time. But I'll sure give it a whirl for you there, Leticia, okay?
Speaking of giving it a whirl, Leticia, save that Harley for Jacqueline. She's on her way out, and she wants to ride that Harley
right
when she gets out there.
Right.
With a helmet, of course.
Okay.